Yes, braces going on for the first time. They clean the surface of the teeth with what we call a pumice, and then they wash that off. Here you can see an acid etch that they're placing on the teeth. This etch is then suctioned off and washed and then blow dry. You can see a nice chalky appearance. That's a good etch. They put bonding on the teeth, and then they're gonna light cure this, and the orthodontist place the brackets on the teeth in the perfect position. And after they put those brackets on, they're also gonna light cure that so it stays on and it's retained on the teeth. Here comes the wire, and you can see the wire going in. This person's probably gonna end up getting to choose their braces color, and here they went with a great choice. That's gonna make their teeth look whiter and even better. When you get braces on for the first time, guys, or if you have your braces tightened, people can tend to end up feeling a little sore for the next few days. So eating cold foods like ice cream and soft foods really helps. This person has beautiful, look at that. I love it.